That's so nice. Thank you so much, Tejasri. Now it's time to listen to one more fact by Tata Raju of grade 9.
Good morning. Good morning, respected Chairman Sir, Principal Ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is M. Kathraju from Class 9A. Today I am going to tell a physics interesting fact. That is, a photon takes 40,000 years to travel to its core to the sun's surface, but it takes only 8 minutes to rest of the way. Now I am going to show a picture of the photon here. See here. This is photon. Now why it takes that much time, I am going to explain now. It takes that much time because it travels in a particular distance, but it takes so many years, 1,000,000,000 years to go to its core to the sun's surface. The light we are getting that is made before our ancestors' time. Welcoming my father to speak some words about my school.
Namaste sir, he is my son. Thank you for giving the opportunity to this my son. Thanks to Chairman Sir, Principal Madam, and class teachers, sir, all teachers. Online classes are very good. I glad to join my son in the school. Thank you, Greenfield.
Thank you, Tata Raju. We, the grade 10 and 9 students, had a great talk time with Professor Manjulata Ma'am. And like around 45 minutes on the topic environment. But as the time forwards, we made it into 5 minutes and the full video will be forwarded later. Let's watch it. A very good evening all of you. Myself Sri Jaini of grade 10, and it's my privilege that I'm standing here and given the opportunity to say a warm words of welcome to the new guest for this science webinar that will be conducted on 26/6/2021 Saturday. I cordially welcome Mrs. Manjulata Ma'am on behalf of our GFSA Chairperson, Grandi Babji Sir, Principal Sirisha Ma'am, all the teachers and my dear friends. We are so fortunate to have you here, Ma'am. We are obliged to you for choosing this valued profession, and you are an ideal personality for all of us. Before getting into our program, let's know about Professor Manjulata Ma'am. She is a professor, Master for Science, Master for Philosophy, Postdoctoral, 1984 to 1994, Andhra University, Assistant Professor, and Professor from 1994 till date. Now it's talk time for Professor Manjulata Ma'am.
Okay, thank you. And good evening to all of you. So today I'm going to discuss about environment only, environmental issues actually. So right now the planet Earth is facing so many problems currently. Major environmental problems are there. So it is nature's gift. Actually, environment is nature's gift that helps in nourishing life on the Earth. So first of all, I want to tell you about 20 major current environmental problems. So first of all, pollution. As you all know, pollution is everywhere. So that is for life of any organism, living organism. The air, water, and food are important. So all these are polluted right now. So next one is, the second one is soil degradation. So soil on this planet Earth is degrading like anything. Then coming to global warming. This is the third problem. That is major problem in this planet, on this planet Earth, that is global warming. Coming to the next one, that is overpopulation. So this is the major problem as far as my knowledge is concerned. It's a major problem, that is overpopulation of particularly human beings. Okay, then natural resource depletion. So there are many natural resources. As Mahatma Gandhi said that Earth has sufficient to meet the people's needs, but not waste. Next one is generating unsustainable like unwaste. Next, waste disposal. Next, deforestation. Then coming to the polar ice caps. So you all know that in polar regions there are a lot of ice glaciers are there. So they're also melting like anything right now. And loss of biodiversity. So these are all the current problems. Okay, loss of biodiversity, problem, current problem. Then climate change. So you could see how the climate. Next, ocean acidification. So this is all, these are all the problems in front of us. And we have to like address this continuously. And we have to come out of all these problems. It's not easy. It is not that easy. At least we should try to reduce that, all these problems.
Okay, ma'am. Now it's time for questionnaire. Okay. Firstly, I call upon Sharon.
Good evening, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Ma'am, like ozone layer is getting depleted now, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Are there any ways that we can renew the ozone layer? How can it cover the hole again?
No, it's not that easy. We have to. That is already, that damage is done. It's not so easy. It is not like it's a simple thing. It's about the environment, no? That is ozone layer. It's a very big layer. And we have to try to like deplete it. That is what you call reduce the depletion of ozone layer. So that is there in front of us. No, no.
Yes, thank you.
Yes.
Now I call upon Varshita.
Ma'am, which animal groups makes the largest percentage of the world's organisms?
Arthropods.
I call upon Tata Raju from grade 9.
Good evening, ma'am. My name is M. Tata Raju. How do we stop global warming, ma'am?
Yeah, that's what I told you, no? The forests are getting reduced like anything. I think you know what is the reason, main reason for global warming, particularly carbon dioxide. Lucky, the green plants are the only organisms which consume carbon dioxide, which consume carbon dioxide and produce food material and release oxygen. So greenery, increase like improvement of greenery is very important. So could you follow that, Tata Raju?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
It's really admirable. Thank you for your valuable time and as well as enlightening speech, ma'am. We are so thankful for your fantastic and informative speech, ma'am.
You're most welcome.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. Most welcome. You're most welcome. I'm so happy.
Thank you so much for spending your valuable time with us, ma'am. Now, Apurva of Grade 3 is here with Carrot Carving. Let's see it.
My name is Apurva. I'm studying in grade 3. Today I'm telling about carrot. Carrot is a good vegetable. It is in orange color. It is so good for our health. Taste of the carrot is so sweet. It contains different vitamins. Carrot is also used making in salad, sweet, halwa, etc. is used in making a lot of dishes. Then they are usually long with at the top and smaller at the end.
Thank you so much, Apurva. Now it's time for music play by Manicharan of grade 9. That's so tuneful. Thank you. Shri Chandana of grade 9 is here with some fruit carvings.
Good morning, everyone. This is Shri Chandana of grade 9. Today, I am going to show you some vegetables and fruit carvings, a healthy salad and a juice. These are the carvings. This is a tree made with potato pieces and some pieces of carrot. Here is a fish made with mango and a flower and a butterfly made with cucumber pieces. There is a dining table set and some flowers made with cucumber and carrot. Here is a crocodile made with bitter gourd and a flower made with onion. And some decorations with grapes. This is the salad. It contains a lots of fruits like mango, banana, apple, papaya, pomegranate, and a bit of honey. They have a lot of vitamins, minerals, and fiber, which keeps our body healthy and prevents getting diseases. This is a fruit juice made using mango, honey, and milk. So these are the items that I made using vegetables and fruits.
Namaste. Thank you, Chairman Sir, Principal Ma'am, Science Department, and all the teachers have done a wonderful program. We are very happy to participate in this program. Thank you.
Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you so much, Sri Chandana. Now, Vamsi Krishna of grade 9 is here with some more facts. Let's listen to it.
Good morning, everyone. This is Vamsi of grade 9B. I specially thank Chairman Sir and Principal Ma'am and specially Science Department for giving me this opportunity. He is my father, Raman Garu. She is my mother, Jansi Garu. And he is my younger brother, Ravant. He is also studying in our school. His grade is class 4. So friends, I am going to say about the interesting facts of octopus. Let's start our video. Fact number 1. And bite prey. Two hearts pump blood to the gills. Fact number 2. The blue blood. The blood of the giant Pacific octopus has a copper-rich protein called hemocyanin that improves its ability to transport oxygen in cold environment ocean. Fact number 3. The ultimate sacrifice. Giant Pacific octopus mothers sacrifice their lives after laying their eggs in deep water dens. They live with their eggs for up to 7 months without eating, ensuring that streams of oxygen and nutrient-rich water waft over them. Fact number 4. The toxic ink. Octopuses have glands that produce a toxic ink which is then stored in larvae's eggs. When the animal is alarmed, it squirts the ink in a powerful jet in one direction that simultaneously propels the animal in the opposite direction, effectively clouding the water to confuse a potential threat while fleeing to safety. Fact number 5. The 9 brains. A central brain controls the nervous system. In addition, there is a small brain in each of their 8 arms, a cluster of nerve cells that biologists say controls movement. This allows the arms to work independently of each other, yet together towards the same goal. Friends, these are the facts of octopus. The blue blood, the 3 hearts and 9 brains. These are very interesting and shocking to us. So that's it, guys. Thank you.
GFS School Management Babri Gariki, Principal Madam Gariki, Naik Namaskaramlo, ఎంతో సక్సెస్ఫుల్ గా ఆన్లైన్ క్లాసులు నడుపుతున్న టీచింగ్ స్టాఫ్ కూడా నా యొక్క అభినందనలు. అలాగే వెబినార్ క్లాసులు పెట్టి పిల్లల్లో ఉన్న నైపుణ్యాన్ని వెలుగు తీసిన వారికి కూడా నా యొక్క థ్యాంక్స్.
That's quite interesting. Thank you. We all know that kiwi fruits help us stay healthy, right? So, Shravani of grade 6 is here with kiwi fruit coloring.
Good morning, everyone. This is Shravani from grade 6. Today, I'm going to discuss about the kiwi fruit. Kiwis are small fruits that pack in lots of flavors and plenty of health benefits. Their green flesh is sweet and tangy. It is also full of nutrients like vitamin C, vitamin K, vitamin E, folate, and potassium. They also have a lot of antioxidants and good sources of fiber. Black seeds, their small black seeds are edible, as is the fuzzy brown peel. Through many prefers to peel the kiwi before eating it. Thanks to different growing locations, kiwi can also be grown in season year round. It can also be grown in California from November to May and in New Zealand from June to October. Kiwi can also be found in supplement forms. It can help treat asthma. It is thought that the high amount of vitamin C does not help treat people with asthma. But there was a function among regularly, including kiwi. Fresh fruits, kiwi may reduce wheezing children. Now I will show you a beautiful carving with kiwi and grapes. This is the beautiful carving I have made. I hope everyone liked it. Thank you and have a nice day.
That's beautiful. Thank you so much, Shravani. Taking dry fruits is very essential, whether in the form of seeds, juices, whatever, right? So here is our friend Varshita of grade 10 with a healthy dry fruit juice.
A wonderful morning to everyone. This is Varshita of grade 10 from Greenfield School International. As we are facing a lot of trouble due to this COVID, I request everyone to wear mask when you go out, sanitize yourselves and maintain social distance. Due to this lockdown, all are staying at their home. And in this lockdown time, I feel my home is my world. So let me show my world. Against the COVID. First of all, drink plenty of water. Second one, take a proper diet which boosts your immunity. Now I'll share you one immunity booster drink that is nothing but a dry fruit milkshake. Some people doesn't like to eat dry fruits, especially like me. I'm a big escaper of eating dry fruits. So my mother prefers to give me this dry fruit milkshake. I feel better than eating dry fruits. Let's know how to prepare this dry fruit milkshake. Just we need pista, cashew, almonds, dried grapes, anjeer, dates, 1 glass of milk, and honey. Now take all dry fruits into the jar.
tablespoons of honey. And 1 glass of milk. Now blend this mixture.
After blending, this dry fruit milkshake is ready. So the advantages of this dry fruit milkshake, we get many proteins, vitamins and minerals.
Thank you, Chairman sir and Principal ma'am, for giving my daughter this wonderful opportunity.
Thank you all teachers who supported and encouraged my daughter.
Thanks for giving my granddaughter this opportunity.
Thank you so much, Varshita. Now we have Vaishnavi of grade 7 with a fruit salad.
Warm morning all, myself Vaishnavi from 7th B. Today I'm going to do fruit salad. So let's start the process. For fruit salad, I'm taking 4 different kinds of fruit. Grapes, apple, banana and papaya. And milk. Now let's start the fruit salad process. Now I will add all the fruits 2 teaspoons. First, I prefer apple. And banana. And now grapes. And papaya. Now I'll mix all together. Yes, my task completed and delicious fruit salad also ready. Now for tasting it, I called my mom. Mom, she is my mom.
Hello all. And I'm very happy to introduce myself as a part of GFSA and my name is Ratnam. And Vaishnavi, what is this?
This is fruit salad, mom.
Wow. Okay, you only did on your own.
Yes, mom.
Wow. And can you tell me any nutritional values from it?
Of course, mom. In milk, there is calcium. In apple, there is carbohydrates. In grape, there is C vitamin. In papaya, there is A vitamin. And banana having proteins also, mom.
Wow, really Vaishnavi? So, by this you can increase your immunity power also, which is very necessary now. Very good. And a special thanks to GFSA management to provide such a good platform to the kids to exhibit their inner talent along with the academics. And a special thanks to Science Department also.
Thank you so much, Vaishnavi. Now, it's time to listen to a fact by Satyanarayana Raju of grade 8.
Chairman sir, principal ma'am and all teachers. My name is S.N. Raju from class 8B. I am here to tell about interesting chemistry fact. That is, the air becomes liquid above minus 190 degrees Celsius because the other attractive forces being stronger than kinetic energy as the liquid state become fusible. So, the air also mixture of various gases. It will also follow the property above. Hence, the air becomes liquid at minus 190 degrees centigrade.
Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity. And thanks for...
That's informative. Thank you so much, Raju. And now we have Bhatri and Dhanush of grade 10 and 7 with fruit salad.
A glad morning to everyone. This is Dhanush of grade 7B, myself Bhatri of grade 10 from Greenfield School International. So, in this epidemic time, we are facing a lot of problems. Not only we, the whole world is facing a lot of problems. In this COVID, we are staying at home to avoid this COVID. So, in this situation, we are staying at home and spending a lot of time with our parents. So, spending time with parents is a very beautiful and memorable time. To reduce COVID, we have to take few tips, healthy tips. So, we have to do exercise at least half an hour or yoga. And we have to eat fruits or vegetables. Yeah, to get protein and to boost up our immunity. So, today we are interested to do fruit salad. Dhanush, are you interested to do?
Yes, I'm interested. Let's do fruit salad.
Yes. Here we have fruits to prepare fruit salad. So we have pomegranate, mango, banana and apple to do. So let's get started. So now I use pomegranate.
Because you should tell the benefits of pomegranate.
I don't have much about the pomegranate. Can you say please?
Yeah, it's very important of nutrients and helps in digestion.
Why you stop me again? You said the benefits of pomegranate. And yes. You know the benefits of apple?
I think it's very healthy.
No, healthy, okay. But I'll tell you benefits of apple. Okay. Apple contains pectin and reduces the obesity. So let us know what are the benefits of banana. Can you say please?
Yes, banana has both nutrition and helps in digestion.
Nutrients. It is a seasonal fruit and a national fruit also. And it is low in calorie and contains many vitamins. Nothing but it is a fresh cream which is beaten up or wiping cream, so it gives a taste. Now I'll be mixing this one. I use few tutti frutti and cashews.
Now the fruit salad is ready.
Thank you, Principal Ma'am and Kaylee Ma'am, for giving this beautiful opportunity.
That's refreshing. Thank you both of you. Now we have Isha of grade 8 with vegetable juice. Let's see her video.
Good morning everyone. This is Isha Verma and he is my father Ravi Verma.
Namaste.
Today we are going to make mixed vegetable juice. The reason I picked this juice is because it is rich in vitamins, minerals and antioxidants. Vegetable juice are carrots, beetroot, cucumber, tomato, snake gourd, bottle gourd, mint and curry leaves.
You can also use rich gourd, coriander leaves and amaranthus leaves also.
These vegetables and leafy vegetables which are used in the juice are rich in vitamin A, B, C and K, potassium and iron, and they are also rich in antioxidants.
Now we are going to make vegetable juice with these.
After making the juice, we can add lemon and honey to enhance the flavor. These are also rich in vitamin C and antioxidants. I also did a beautiful carving with vegetables and peels. Thank you so much, Isha. Now, Jonam and Prezi are there to play instrumental music. Let's listen to it.
Good morning, respected Chairman, Sir, Principal, Ma'am, staff, and all my dear friends. This is Jonam Prabhakar of grade 9. She is Prezi, the former student of GFSI. Over to Prezi.
A very good morning, respected Chairman, Sir, Principal, Ma'am, all the staff, and my dear buddies. Yes, I'm very happy that I'm the former student of GFSI. I'm very happy to see Chairman Sir, Principal Ma'am, my teachers and all my friends. Yes, I'm feeling proud that I'm the product of GFSI. Thank you, Chairman Sir, Principal Ma'am, teachers. Once again, I feel privileged on this program. To be in this program. Thank you, Kezia Ma'am, for giving me this opportunity.
Melodious. Thank you so much, both of you. Now, here are friends Ashrita and Akriti of grade 10 and 5 with the health benefits of some fruits. Let's watch it and enjoy.
A very pleasant morning to each and everyone present here. I am Ashrita of grade 10, studying in Greenfield School International.
And I am Akriti of grade 5, studying in Greenfield School International. So what are we going to do now?
Now, we both will show you a beautiful carving with grapes and oranges.
So let's start.
Yes.
First, what are the nutrients present in the oranges?
Oranges. Oranges are very popular because its natural sweetness and diversity of uses. For example, you can consume oranges by juices, eat them whole, or even some people take its zested peel for tangy flavor in cakes and other desserts.
Wow.
Yes, of course. You know what? Oranges contain of vitamin C, which offer many health conditions. And as an excellent source of vitamin C, this popular citrus fruit can cure many diseases like heart diseases, diabetes, and many other problems.
Grapes.
Grapes have many colors and forms. For example, green, red, purple grapes, seedless grapes, grape juice, grape jam, grape jelly, and also raisins. Yes, and you know what? Grapes are very, very, very rich source of fiber, potassium, a range of vitamins and minerals. And I'm told it cures many eye problems.
Thank you both of you. Now, here's our friend Renika of grade 9 with a video. Let's watch it.
I'm Renika of grade 9. Today I'm participating in a webinar and I'm doing a lemon juice. Take a lemon, and lemon is rich in vitamins.
Today my daughter is doing this activity. It's some webinar concept she is doing. I felt very happy to do this activity. I'm very proud of her. Thanks for giving this opportunity to speak about the Greenfield School. Thanking to all.
Thank you,
That's so sweet of you. Thank you so much, Renuka. Now, Jayakrishna of grade 3 is here with his video, and let's watch it.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Jayakrishna from grade 5. Today, I'm going to discuss about potatoes. Potatoes are an underground tubers. Potatoes are relatively cheap, easy to grow, and packed up with nutrients. Potatoes are excellent sources of many vitamins and minerals. The nutritional content of potatoes vary dependent on variety and how they are prepared. For example, frying potatoes adds more calories and fats than baking them. It's also important to note that skin of potato contains great amount of vitamins and minerals. Peeling potatoes can significantly reduce the nutritional content. Now, I will show a beautiful carving with potato. Thank you so much and have a great day.
Thank you so much, Jayakrishna. And now it's time to listen to some more facts by Jayendra of grade 8.
Good morning, everyone. I am Jayendra of grade 8A. Today, I am here to share a physics fact with you. Let's try to balance this. It will balance if we hold only at the center. But how do we find the center of an object like this? There is a way to find out. That is just by sliding your fingers like this. Every time you will end up at the center. Even if you start at an asymmetric position, you will always end up at the center. But how does this work? I'm here to explain. When we position our fingers like this, your right hand is nearer to the center. So, the friction force is high, whereas the left hand is farther. So, the friction force is less. So, the right hand moves slowly and the left hand moves a bit faster. And eventually, they must meet in the center. But if we place one finger at the center, this finger can't move. This is how to find the center of an object like this. Now my mother is going to tell a few things about our school.
Hi Andy, Namaste. Na peru Radha. My son is studying in Greenfield School, Jayendra Vishwanath. First lo naku oka doubt undedi. Enti academic year em avutundi, enti studies elaga enti ani. Kani GFS manchi step teeskundi, classes online classes start chesi. Teachers kuda manchi planned ga cheptunnaru online classes. స్కూల్లో అయితే ఎలా అయితే జరిగేవో క్లాసెస్ ఇక్కడ కూడా అలాగే జరుగుతున్నాయి. షెడ్యూల్ ప్రకారం వాళ్ళ సిలబస్ అది కంప్లీట్ చేయగలుగుతున్నారు. ఆన్లైన్ క్లాసెస్ ద్వారా జయేంద్ర కూడా మంచి బెనిఫిట్ తీసుకున్నాడు.
That's quite interesting. Thank you so much, Jayendra. Now, Sankirtana of grade 8 is here with pineapple juice.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sankirtana of grade 8, and today I'm gonna present about juices and its benefits drinking. Today I'm gonna present with my mom. So,
hi, everyone.
First, let's make pineapple juice. It contains vitamin C and antioxidants. It contains vitamin C and antioxidants.
First, mano.
There we go. Our pineapple juice is ready. Now my mother is gonna say about few benefits of drinking pineapple juice.
Pineapple juice తాగడంలో పీచు పదార్థం ఉంటుంది. దాని వల్ల బ్లడ్ సర్క్యులేషన్ బాగా అవుతుంది, డైజెస్టివ్ సిస్టమ్ కూడా బాగా అవుతుంది, హెయిర్ ఫాలింగ్ తగ్గుతుంది. మళ్ళీ మనకి స్కిన్ కి జ్యూస్ అప్లై చేసుకుని కొంతసేపు నాకు కడుక్కుంటే బాగా గ్లోయింగ్ ఉంటుంది. వీటి వల్ల చాలా యూజెస్ ఉంటుంది. మనం పచ్చికాయగూరలు డైరెక్ట్ గా తీసుకోలేము, ఎప్పుడు ఉడకబెట్టుకు తింటాం. అలా కాకుండా మనం పచ్చికాయగూరలు జ్యూస్ తీసుకుని ఎర్లీ మార్నింగ్ తీసుకుంటే హెల్త్ కూడా చాలా మంచిది. అవి ఏంటంటే క్యారెట్
హ్యాస్ విటమిన్ ఏ,
కళ్ళకి స్కిన్ కి చాలా మంచిది. అండ్
బీట్రూట్ కంటెన్స్ విటమిన్
సి, దీని వల్ల మనకి బ్లడ్ ప్రెషర్ తగ్గుతుంది, కంట్రోల్లో ఉంటుంది. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ టొమాటో.
ఇన్ టొమాటో వీ కెన్ సి విటమిన్ కే,
ఇది క్యాన్సర్ కి హార్ట్ డిసీజెస్ కి మంచిది. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ కేరా.
ఇన్ కీరా వీ కెన్ ఫైండ్ విటమిన్ కే, సి అండ్ బి,
ఇది బాడీ కూల్ చేస్తుంది, అంతేకాకుండా మనకి బాడీలో ఎక్కువ వాటర్ శాతం ఉంటుంది. ఇది మనకి బ్లడ్ కూడా బాగా పడుతుంది తాగడం వల్ల. అంతేకాకుండా ఇది మిక్స్ చేసిన 15 మినిట్స్ లో తాగేయాలి, లేకపోతే పాడైపోతుంది ఇది. దీనివల్ల మనకి బ్లడ్ ప్రెషర్ ఇవన్నీ కూడా తగ్గి ఈ డయాబెటిక్స్ వాళ్ళకి కూడా చాలా మంచిది. చిన్నపిల్లలకి బ్లడ్ చాలా తక్కువగా ఉంటుంది, అలాంటిది ఇది మార్నింగే వాళ్ళకి ఇస్తే బ్లడ్ కూడా బాగా ఇంప్రూవ్ అవుతుంది, బాగా హెల్తీగా ఉంటారు. థ్యాంక్స్ టు గ్రీన్ఫీల్డ్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ స్కూల్. అంటే స్టడీస్ తోటే, స్టడీసే కాకుండా ఇలాంటి యాక్టివిటీస్ కూడా చేయించి పిల్లలకి అన్నిటిలోని ముందు ఉండేలా చేస్తున్నారు. థ్యాంక్స్ టు టీచర్స్ అండ్ చైర్మన్ సార్. థ్యాంక్ యూ ప్రిన్సిపల్ మ్యామ్.
దట్ లుక్స్ యమ్మీ. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్, సంకీర్తన. నౌ రాఘవేంద్ర ఆఫ్ గ్రేడ్ 7 ఇస్ హియర్ విత్ ఆరెంజ్ ఫ్రూట్ కవరింగ్.
Good morning everyone, this is Sakara Andra of grade 7 section. Today I am going to discuss about oranges. Oranges are one of the most famous fruits in the world. Also called as sweet oranges, they grow on orange trees and belong to a large group of fruits known as citrus fruits. The true origin is a mystery, but thousands of years ago, today they are grown in most warm regions of the world and consumed either fresh or as juice. Oranges are a healthy source of fiber, vitamins, thiamin, folate and antioxidants. They have multiple health benefits. Nutrition facts. Oranges are mainly composed of carbs and water with very little protein and fat and few calories. Simple sugars such as glucose, fructose and sucrose are the dominant form of carbs in oranges. They are responsible for the fruit's sweet taste. Despite their sugar content, oranges have a low glycemic index of 31 to 51. This is a measure of how quickly sugar enters your bloodstream after a meal. Low GI values are associated with numerous health benefits. Oranges' low GI is explained by their high polyphenol and fiber content, which moderates the rise in blood sugar. Now I will show a beautiful carving with oranges.
This is my car.
carving made out of oranges. I have used oranges for my fish, and I have used oranges peels to make eyes, mouth in some heart shapes.
Namaste. Thank you for giving this opportunity to my son. We are very happy to participate in this program. Thank you.
Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you so much. And now here is Sanjana of grade 8 with her fruit carving.
This is Sanjana, this is my sister Usha, and this is my brother Sanjay, and we are going to say about fruits and their benefits. First, I am going to say about apple. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. They are low in sodium, fat and cholesterol, and contains high amount of vitamin C. The powerful natural antioxidants help to boost body's resistance. They are nutritious, helps to weight loss and good for your.
Let's talk about oranges. They are rich in vitamin C and improves your immunity of the body. And they also build the collagen of the body. And they also protect your body from the cells damage.
That's so nice. Thank you so much, Sanjana. Now, it's fact time by Gauri Venkat of grade 9.
Good morning, Principal Ma'am, Chairman Sir, teachers and all media friends. I'm Gauri Venkat from 9B. I'm going to tell facts. Fact number one, heart. The heart is the hardest working muscle in the body. Every day it creates enough energy to drive a semi-truck over 18 miles, 30 kilometers over a lifetime. That's equal to driving to the moon and back. Fact number two, brain. The brain is the 60% fact, but it still works hard. At any given time, your brain can generate up to 25 watts of power. That's enough to power a light bulb. Fact number three, water. In a lifetime, a person drinks 75,000 liters of water. Fact number four, skin. Skin in the human body's largest organ and is constantly reviewing itself. Your skin sheds 50,000 cells every minute over a lifetime. That piles up to 40 pounds, 18.1 kilograms of skin. Fact number five, womb with a baby. Babies in the womb grow 8,000 new brain cells every second. Newborn babies can recognize their mother's face.
That's so interesting. Thank you so much, Venkat. And now, Suhan of grade 3 is here with his video.
Morning, everyone. I'm Suhan from grade 3. Today, I'm going to discuss about grapes. Grapes are small in size. They are round in shape. They grow into bunches. They are sour and sweet. They contain lots of juice. The colors of the grapes are red, black and green. Mostly in India, grapes are found in Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu. Grapes are made into jam, wines, drink and juice. They are rich in fiber, vitamins and minerals. I love grapes. I'm going to show you a beautiful carving.
That's so nice. Thank you so much, Suhan. Now, Lasya of grade 9 is ready to share the recipe of healthy juice with us. Let's watch it.
Hi everyone, I'm Lasya of grade 9B. Today I'm going to prepare a healthy drink which boosts up the immunity during this COVID times.
Hi Lasya.
Hi mom.
So you are going to prepare a healthy drink?
Yes.
Can you please tell me the ingredients that you are going to use in this healthy drink?
Yeah. This is cinnamon powder. This contains vitamin C, iron, vitamin B6, magnesium and calcium.
Okay.
This is turmeric powder. This acts as antioxidant and antibiotic. This is lemon juice that contains vitamin C and citric acid. It lowers the blood pressure, it improves body resistance.
Okay.
This is honey. This contains calcium, copper, manganese, magnesium, potassium, phosphorus, iron and zinc.
Okay, how you are going to do this? Explain once.
Now I am taking a cup of water and I'll boil it now. This water is boiling. Now let's take this water and pour it into the cup.
The next process, what are you going to do, Lasya?
Now I'm adding some cinnamon powder. And a pinch of turmeric. And some lemon juice. Now I am adding some honey. Yes. Our health drink, which not only boosts up the immunity but also helps in weight loss. Now I'll give to my father to taste it. Please taste it and tell me how it is.
Oh, nice, Lasya. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Lasya. Now, here is Sharath of grade 10 with some facts.
Good morning, Chairman Sir, Principal Ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Sharath of grade 10. Today, I would like to share some facts with you.
Eating a large quantity of silver permanently turns skin bluish purple. This is known as argyria. There are no other symptoms of this disease. If you inhale helium, it causes the timbre of the voice to change, making it higher. Xenon, on the other hand, lowers the timbre. The first synthetic dye produced by human beings was mauvein. It gives a reddish purple color and was named after the mallow flower. The English chemist William Perkin discovered it at the age of 18. One liter of seawater contains 35 grams of salt, 78% of which is sodium chloride. The remaining 22% is mainly chlorides and sulfates of calcium, which give seawater a bitter taste. There is enough carbon in one human body to make graphite for around 9,000 pencils, counting that there is 15 kg of carbon per 70 kg of human body. In the universe, helium is mainly produced in nuclear synthesis inside stars, but on Earth, most helium is the product of the radioactive decay of uranium and thorium.
That's quite interesting. Thank you so much, Sarath. Now, Snigdha of grade 6 is here with apple carving.
Good morning, everyone. This is Snigdha from grade 6. This is my mother.
Hi, this is Vardhani.
Today, I want to talk about apple. Apples are a popular food containing antioxidants, vitamins, dietary fiber, and a range of other nutrients. Due to their varied nutrient content, they may help prevent several health conditions. Apples come in variety of shapes, colors, and flavors and provide a range of nutrients fit many different aspects of a person's health. For example, they may help reduce the risk of cancer, obesity, heart disease, diabetes, and several other conditions. Few benefits are: the nutrients in apples provide a range of healthy benefits. Apples are rich in fiber, vitamins, and minerals, all of which benefit health. They also provide an array of antioxidants. These substances help neutralize free radicals, are reactive molecules that can build as per result of nature processes and environmental pressures. Too many free radicals accumulate in the body. They can cause oxidative stress and this can lead to cell damage. These cell damage can contribute to a range of conditions including cancer and diabetes. Now I want to show you a beautiful carving with apple. Just cut an apple into two pieces and keep it like this. After that, take an apple piece and keep the eyes and mouth. And keep the two ears. Now, I'm gonna keep the side wing of this bird. This is my carving. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you so much, Snigdha. Now, Tanuj of grade 7 is here with banana carving. Let's watch it.
Morning, everyone. This is Tanuj.
And this is Harshika.
We are the son and daughter of Mr. Ramana
and Sunkara Nageshwar.
Today, we are going to discuss about banana.
Banana is a fruit that grows near tropical rainforests. All parts of the plant include fruits, leaves, fall stem, flowers, and root. Can be also used as medicine. In North America, most of the available bananas are from one specific variety. However, there are many varieties available around the world. Bananas have been grown as crops for 1,000 years.
Parts of banana are used for low levels of potassium in the blood, hypokalemia, constipation, and diarrhea. They are also used for diabetes, high cholesterol, and many other conditions. But there is no good scientific evidence to support most of these uses.
How does it work?
Banana contains chemicals and sugars. Some of these sugars act like fiber, which can help to regulate the intestinal system The chemicals might act like antioxidants and decrease swelling. Bananas also contain potassium and other vitamins and minerals. Now, we're going to do a beautiful carving with banana.
Here you go, a beautiful banana carving.
Thank you and happy next day.
That's so sweet of you. Thank you so much, both of you. Now, we have Nehasri of grade 8 with her fruit challenge. Let's welcome her.
Hi everyone. I'm Neha for 8 years. I'm going to make vegetable salad. Then, carrot, beetroot, keera, salt, pepper. Carrot is rich in vitamin C. Beetroot is rich in vitamin B9. Keera is rich in vitamin A and vitamin C. Pepper is rich in vitamin A and vitamin C. Today, first we should boil the carrot and beetroot. I already have boiled it. 1 minute. First I put carrot and beetroot which are boiled. And I'm adding keera also to it. Now I'm adding 1 spoon of salt. Next. And pepper. And I'm going to take lemon, vitamin C. I'm going to mix them. With this, salad has done. Thank you and giving me this opportunity. And the salad is rich in the minerals and so many minerals.
Thank you so much, Neha. And now I would like to call upon Honorable Chairman, sir, to speak few words on this webinar. So please.
Our principal madam.
Yeah,
ma'am, Chairman sir, he said that behalf of him also, he asked you to say thanks to everybody. Me join it, sir, now. Okay, me there, ma'am, chance. Okay. Srijani, please now, ma'am will come. Please call
okay,
madam.
Sure.
After
okay, ma'am.
Rocha ma'am is there in the group, please call.
Okay, ma'am.
Now, I would like to call upon Principal Ma'am to speak few words on this webinar. Ma'am, please. Ma'am, please turn on your microphone.
I'm sorry. Very good morning, everybody. Thank you so much for giving be a part of this webinar. It's a wonderful session, in fact. And to my surprise, I never thought that we have so many chefs in GFSI. Wonderful, wonderful program it is. And now I need to specially thank all the parents because, you know, the way you have supported your kids, the way you have encouraged them, it's highly, highly commendable. So congratulations, dear parents. It is because of you, your kids are able to really excel, and definitely it is adding a feather in GFSI. So congratulations to all the students for their active participation, because each one came forward and they have done their activity in a wonderful way. And next time I would appreciate if many more children can participate and many more parents can support the children, and the happiness I could see in the parents' faces. I mean, the kind of joy they have when their kids are doing, it's really, really giving a very soothing feeling. So I thank all the parents for the great support. I thank all the students for the active participation. And now, without teachers, I'm sure this would have not been possible. So I thank the entire teacher community, especially the science department, because this is something which is conducted by the department, at the same time supported by the entire team of GFSI. So congratulations, everybody. And I wish such more webinars should be conducted with many more student participation and many more student involvement, which would make each and every parent of GFSA a happy parent. So thank you all so much and good luck to everybody. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much for your sweet words, ma'am. Now, I would like to call upon Director Roja ma'am to speak few words on this webinar. Ma'am, please. Okay, Jamma, may I continue?
Yeah, any teacher.
If any teacher is interested to speak few words, I request them to unmute their mic and speak. I repeat, if any teacher is interested to speak few words, I request them to unmute their mic and speak.
Ravindra sir, Achar sir, call the teachers.
I request Achar sir to speak some few words on this webinar.
Yeah.
Now, I would like to request Bala ma'am to speak few words on this webinar.
Varshita, vote of thanks. Vote of thanks. And national anthem.
Now, it's time to end the program. Here's Varshita of grade 10 with vote of thanks.
Finally, I would like to take this opportunity to record my heartfelt thanks to Chairman sir, Principal ma'am, Directors Roja ma'am, Subharao sir, all the teachers and my beloved friends. I especially thank Science Department for their heavier cooperation in organizing this webinar. We cherish the time spent with Professor Manjulata ma'am. A special thanks to Babu sir for his technical support. Last but not the least, I thank all the parents for the way they supported us in making this event a great success. That's all for today. Once again, we'll meet on another platform. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Varshita. Now, here's our friend Lasya of grade 9 with national anthem.
Janagana Manadhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Banga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchhala Jaladhi Taranga Taba Shubh Naame Jaage Taba Shubh Ashish Maange Jagana Mangala Daya Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Jaya Hai Jaya Hai Jaya Hai Jaya 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 Hai. Jai Hind.
Thank you so much, Lasya. Thank you.
How can we leave?
Mom is here. Ma'am, she said that she'll talk with the children. You can leave. Thank you.
I request everybody to leave.
Yes, yeah, students, congratulations to everybody. You people did a fantastic job. I thank all the teachers also for your patience, attendance, and even in the parents too. Thank you all. Once again, we'll meet you
thank
next
you, time. Ma'am, and have a nice day.
Teachers, please wait. Let me find out with the madam whether... Madam, you shall ask them to stay, madam. Teachers. Yes, children, please, you can leave the meet. And all the teachers, please wait. Madam want to talk to you all. Yes, please, those who are there in the meet, please stay back. And children, you can leave. Catherine, ma'am, how many are there? All the teachers are there. Please, once see you. Sharma, sir, can you see how many teachers are there? Yeah, ma'am joined already.
Still students are there, ma'am.
Children, please leave.
Surya Joshita, Ashrita.
Slowly, they are leaving, ma'am.
Ma'am, good morning, ma'am. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon,
ma'am.
Good afternoon, madam.
Ma'am, mic.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Yeah, very good afternoon, everybody. Very good afternoon. I just need only 2 minutes of your time. If all the teachers are available and if all the students have already left, let me take 2 minutes of your time to speak to all of you. I'm sure that all the students are away from this group.
Yeah. I'll remove them. I'll remove. Brahma.
Surya Joshita.